Sheriff's deputies in Hays County arrested two men accused in the stabbing on Monday in Kyle. While investigators say John White confessed to the murder, in the last hour, deputies told us they also arrested Mauricio Frias. Students heading to school spotted blood, then found the body of Nicholas Campos in a ditch near Redbird Trail. According to investigators, White says he got into a fight with Campos and hit him several times.